What's up, my degenerates? It's been a while since I've sat down and done an IG video, but I'm happy to be back. I drank a lot last night, and I feel very good today, thanks to this guy. And you want to know how good I feel? I feel so good that I think I could land a backflip. And that's actually what the whole premise of this video is going to be. See this studio right here, my bedroom? I'm going to be trying to land a backflip for you guys. We're going to see how long it takes. It's a ridiculous video idea, but I feel so good that I just want to land a backflip and, you know, be able to pat myself on the back. But I only feel good thanks to Revitalite. And Revitalite is one of the best hangover helpers that I've ever used, okay? This is my second bottle of the day. Like I said, I drank a lot last night, but Revitalite has gotten me through today because I drank half before I started getting fucked up last night. And then I woke up, chugged the rest of the bottle. I did start another one just because, you know, it's like juice. I just want to inject it into my veins and I want to feel like Superman. And that's what this motherfucker does for me. And Revitalite is so much better than the other thing, because you can buy it at the liquor store, okay? You don't have to go to make two stops, you know, and then get embarrassed, like, buying the Pedialyte at the fucking counter where they're like, oh my gosh, you're such an asshole, piece of shit, you're hungover. Whereas you can just go to the liquor store, get your booze, and get this bad guy, and, you know, not feel like a piece of shit. So, if you want Revitalite, go to drinkrevitalite.com/find to find where you can find this bad boy near you, in the closest stores near you. So let's try to do a fucking backflip. All right, it's backflip time. I have a prediction that it's gonna take me 4 or 5 tries to land it. I'm not going anywhere until I land the backflip. My boyfriend is standing behind here so that if I fall, I don't fall into my TV and break my neck. I'm very confident in this and I hope I don't embarrass myself. I'm tucking this in so that my titties don't fall out.
Just go backwards.
I'm scared. It's not scary.
Okay. I got so scared.
That was a really bad first attempt.
You should run off the wall and do it.
I gotta try harder.
You should run off the wall.
Am I gonna hit the ceiling?
No. Ah! In my fucking face.
Do you think this is ever gonna happen? Oh, I'm so scared.
You just did it.
I'm so scared. This is so scary. Okay. I take back all my predictions. I don't think I'm ever going to land this, but this is pretty good for my first attempts. Okay. 3, 2.
There.
Ow.
Just leave it.
Ow.
Just leave it.
Fuck, I'm so out of shape. Okay. Oh, did you hit my knee crack? Yeah, all right. Maybe this will give me the power to do a good one. Inject this shit into my veins. All right, this is it. Because if I don't land at this one, then I'm gonna end up in the hospital.
2, 1.
Oh, fuck! I almost landed it. Do I try it again?
No.
One more. All right, hype me up. Hype me up.
Go. You got this. Okay. Beast, go. Yeah. Ooh.
My bed. No. About to land. I landed that. What was that on try 4?
No, that was like 6.
Let's go. All thanks to this bad boy right here. I'll see you guys soon.